Hey everybody, so I'm going to show you how I make my chocolate covered pretzels. They're super easy and really quick to do, and they're the best ever. I use the Ghirardelli white chocolate melting wafers, and then I use the festive shaped pretzels. And I dump this into a microwavable bowl, so I use a glass bowl, and I just put this in the microwave for a couple minutes, stir it, couple minutes, stir it until it's all melted. I actually have a melt chocolate setting, so I'm going to try that, see how that goes. So I took it out and I stirred it, and I'm going to put it back in. It is melted and ready to go. So all I do is I dump a whole bunch of this in there, stir it up, and then I just put it on a cookie sheet with a wax paper, and then I sprinkle sprinkles on top. That easy. And then I just keep adding to it. I'll get all these drenched, and then I'll just add more and add more and add more. So I got all these mixed up, and then I just added more, and I'm gonna just keep on stirring them in. And if it's still too like goopy, you add more until it's just the perfect amount. Here they are, perfectly covered. I used about 3/4 of this 10-ounce bag, and I find rolled gold to be the best because they don't break as easily. And then what I do is I take it each one out. It takes a little time, but it's not bad. It doesn't take that long. And then I just place it on here. And then I sprinkle it, put sprinkles on top. And you wanna do like a few and then sprinkle, a few and then sprinkle, otherwise it'll dry and then the sprinkles won't stick. This is just a really fun holiday treat. Here they are. So I just threw the two dishes in the dishwasher with all the rest of my dishes and washing them, and I'm good to go. When these dry completely, I'm just gonna peel them off and put them in a Tupperware.